get this book out, man.
You want to do
Isaiah
it?
Isaiah 51 and 16.
Go ahead,
16.
You go, I'll do it.
And I have put my words in thy mouth, and I have covered thee in the shadow of my hand, that I may plant the heavens and lay the foundations of the earth, and say unto Zion, thou art my people. So that cuts no sex in the kingdom. We're gonna have as many wives as we can, our hearts desire. Noisy ass Babylon. Noisy ass Babar. I like to see it tip over.
Hey, yeah, I like to see it crash into a restaurant while everyone's having dinner.
Right. Kill all them motherfuckers in there.
Hell yeah.
Kill them all.
Man. Fuck these faggots.
What's that movie? The King. He was King of Africa, but came to New York. My brother did a video on it.
Coming to America. Coming to America.
Yeah, that shit crazy.
Oh, you said a movie?
Yeah. And he woke up, and the dude was playing music on it, and then he walked up, and he got out, and there was like bitches waiting for him.
Yeah, you're bathing him, washing him off. That's gonna be the key. That's
talking about your royal penis is clean, your highness.
Yep. And they doing that in this world. There ain't nothing compared to what we're gonna experience with the love of the Most High, man, in the kingdom, man. We can't even comprehend it, man. We can talk about it as much as we want, you know, but we still can't comprehend the greatness of what we're gonna experience, man.
Have new bitches waiting for you every day.
Every
change
day.
It out, like change sucks.
And you're gonna have so many women, you're gonna have thousands of daughters for the brothers, and brothers gonna have thousands of daughters and sons, you know?
I got a scripture. It's Isaiah 16:21. Thy people also shall be all righteous. They shall inherit the land forever. The branch of my pleasant, the work of my hands, that may be glorified. A little one shall become a thousand,
damn,
and a small one a strong nation.
There you go.
I Yahweh will hasten it in his time.
Nah, we ain't gonna have sex, man. We ain't gonna have sex. Y'all going off, man. What y'all holding the Bible? Y'all talking about y'all gonna be with women in heaven? Nah, dumbasses. They don't understand that. What I say, a little one will become a thousand.
That's madness to even suggest such a thing.
Right.
You know what I mean?
Are you prepared to be a concubine any day soon? You're not prepared for that?
We're going to have lots of them.
She's like, no. Get used to it. Get used to sharing. I mean, it's best to start early so your mind can
for the women to share.
To
oh,
that's right.
Not
that's
no
right.
Men.
That's what that's what I meant.
Well, I know. I'm just saying because one of these passerbys will hear you.
Right.
You know, they be like, God, that's adultery.
Yep.
Like, no, having a bunch of women is not adultery.
That's right.
Adultery is when you have sex with another man's wife.
Yep.
That's adultery.
That's some foul shit.
And you get put to death for that.
That's some foul shit. That's some foul shit.
That's real foul.
This is St. John 14:1.
Sorry.
Go ahead, bro.
No, sorry. I was looking at something.
John 14:1. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in the Most High Yahweh, Bahashim Yahweh Shai, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may also, there ye may be also. That's the Lord right
so
there.
That's
red letters, bro.
You know, those many mansions, what is that talking about?
Right.
There's many mansions.
Planets.
Different planets. It is Father's house. His whole house is the whole universe.
That's right. And he saw, can't even count the planets. He came to count the stars, but can't even count the planets.
You can't even see the planets.
Well, they say 9 in this solar system. Just 9. That's still huge.
They say there's more planets than they even thought in the solar system. They really don't know.
Yeah.
That's what they say.
They probably don't.
Because you got Planet X out there, too.
Planet X, right. Planet Nibiru? Planet Nibiru, is that what it's called? Okay, they can see Planet Nibiru now.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Here now.
Yeah, it's here. It's on its way around. It'll be here any day now.
That's what they said they can explain. That's how they can explain all the earthquakes that's going on.
Oh, shit.
Since, you know, they use the moon. It's a fact that the moon controls the tides and, you know. They're saying Nimrud, the size of Nimrud is causing these earthquakes. What am I looking for? This is,
Yeah, they said there's another planet in the solar system somewhere causing a gravitational pull. Because you don't know what the fuck's out there in the outer space. You don't even know what outer space is.
Yeah.
They confounded over the whole space thing to begin with. They'd be like, what is it?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. What is space? They don't know what space is.
They have no clue.
What do they call it? Dark matter?
Yeah, because there's some places so dark that it's just...
It's
a void.
You don't know what that darkness is made of.
It's a void. It's just there. They don't know what the fuck. But we gonna know. We gonna be there. The heavens, man. It's where the Most High dwells. I wish I could find that scripture. It's one of the scriptures that you're rewarded to find from reading. Like the scripture when it says the Most High himself, he searched that there was other people like him. And he couldn't find it. I could never ever find that scripture, man.
That sounds like
he searched, and he can never search the heavens and to seek out one like himself. But he couldn't. But he
what? Did,
you know? Yeah, it's some bad. It's one of them deep scriptures, man.
It sounds like a church song. Really.
It's bad, man.
Yeah.
Well, you'll have some dudes that tell you the angels are actually from another planet. That's just bugged out.
Yeah.
The angels, yeah, they're not from other planets.
Hey, that was my dad. He said, you drop me off at my house, I could use it. He dropped me off.
I mean, I don't care, man. I'm out. I'll do whatever, man. You know, it's what I do if I have to.
What did I say about the angels, though? How could the angels be from another planet if they're designed to, they're not terrestrial beings, so why would they be from a planet?
Right, right, right.
You know what I'm saying? They're cosmic. Yep.
I forgot who was that.
Celestial.
One of them dumbass camps out there doing something like that. And the Hebrew Israelites didn't even know how to answer.
Yeah, because the angels don't have sex. They don't eat. They don't go to the bathroom. Which kills that fallen angel having sex with women.
Right.
That's madness, too.
Edomites.
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 What's up, Esau's? There's some Esau-iums.
Those some foul people, man. Those some foul motherfuckers.
Yeah, they foul.
Man. They just got foul spirits on them. This is Job 5 and 25. Thou shalt know also that thy seed shall be great and thy offspring as the grass of the earth.
That's innumerable.
I ain't gonna count no goddamn grass. I hate cutting the grass. Shit.
Oh, we gonna cut the grass, though.
Right, we gonna have them motherfuckers out there with their teeth cutting.
We gonna be out here with like a lawnmower. Yeah. We had a lawnmower, yeah, cutting grass.
Cause it's gonna be quiet in the king. I ain't gonna have nobody pushing no.
Nah. Can you imagine that? You being on
it's gonna be quiet.
Sitting on a throne hearing that noise.
Right. Esau gonna be these Edomites gonna be out eating it.
Dude, my goddamn neighbor, he got a fucking leaf blower, a lawnmower going
that should be loud as fuck.
Every day. It's like you trying to study, watch something, or get some quiet, all you hear is burn.
Loud ass lawnmowers.
That's the spirit, because I was about to slavery too.
I fucking hate lawnmowers.
I hate cutting the grass, man.
Yeah, I feel like I'm causing the disturbance when I'm cutting it. I'm gonna get one of them old school mowers.
Oh, the one you just pushing it.
Yeah.
The things.
Yeah. You'd be tired as hell. You gotta make that sure it's sharp.
And they work.
Yeah, it works. Go ahead.
They only went back to the gas shit because the gas shit is just
easy.
Yeah, right.
It's really. Go ahead.
This is Isaiah 61. Isaiah 61 and I'm just gonna start at four. And they shall build the old waste, they shall raise up the former desolations, and they shall repair the waste cities, the desolations of many generations. And strangers shall stand and feed your flocks.
Strangers, other nations, not Israelites. Not the Israelite foreigners, not the Gentile Israelites. Strangers. Them strange motherfuckers walking around. Shit. Strangers.
See enough of them.
Other nations.
Go ahead.
Heathens.
And the sons of aliens shall be your plowmen and your vine dressers.
The sons of aliens. Oh, man, that's a...
That's deep.
Don't let nobody read that scripture. That's they'll bad, see the, man. They'll see that word alien and...
Alien, wow.
They'll be like, oh, see the Nibiru. Reptilians.
What's that say again?
And the sons of aliens shall be your plowmen and your vine dressers. And ye shall be named the priests of Yahweh. Men shall call you the ministers of our God. Ye shall eat the riches of the Gentiles, and in their glory shall you boast yourself. For your shame, ye shall have double. And your confusion...
Will you hold this for a second? Did you really say alien in there?
Yeah, I remember seeing it.
That just means you're something strange and foreign.
For your shame, ye shall have double. And your confusion, they shall rejoice in their portion. Therefore, in their land shall they possess the double. Everlasting joy shall be unto them. For I, Yahweh, love judgment and hate robbery. For burnt offering, and I will direct the work in truth, and I will make an everlasting covenant with them.
I, Yahweh, love what again?
Judgment.
Judgment and hate.
That's in there a lot.
I hate robbery.
And hate robbery.
That word aliens in the Bible a lot,
give
actually.
Give them back double for what they want. For what they've done, man. Payback. Recompense tribulation on him that trouble you.
Yep.
Give to him double. Let me get that, bro. Let me get that.
Yep.
Let me find that. I think that's Revo.
Thessalonians, ain't it? Giving him the double.
I'm thinking of one in Revelation.
Yeah, there's one in Revelation, too.
I think I
could
get my light, man. I'm
really
gonna
truck
to see.
There you go. Look at that. Oh, I got a light on the camera.
That ain't bright.
We don't never use that, ever.
Yeah, it drains the battery quick
though. Oh, shit.
You remember we was complaining about that one day?
Yeah. It comes in handy when the power goes out.
A few years ago.
Shit, we had this camera for like 5-6 years now. This camera is an old trusty. I like this better than
old faithful.
It's better than the new one. It ain't as like high def, but shit is way better. It feels like it's more sturdy. We're going mining.
Cyclops light.
Cyclops. I seen some Cyclops out here. There's some weird looking motherfuckers out here.
Strangers. Strange motherfuckers.
Yeah, that's why you see why they called strangers. Because they fucking strange.
Aliens.
Aliens. Don't let nobody smoking weed to see a scripture with an alien in it. They run wild with that one. They run wild with it anyway. How many people you come up and say, oh, it said the word herb is in the Bible. That means weed. You see that every time. It's like the first question people always got about the Bible. What does it say about smoking weed? That's all they care about. That's some simple ass people. What was you looking for?
Double.
I know the recompense double. There's one in
there. I got it.
Lamentations?
I'm
or?
Way off too.
Or is
it, I never thought it was 18.
Oh, Revelation 18. Oh, yeah, that's where the...
Yeah, I should have known that, too.
Recompense double, yeah.
Yep, I got it. I should have known that.
We read 18 all the time.
Okay, this is Revelation 18. I'm going to start at 4. And I heard another voice from heaven saying, come up out of her, my people, that ye may be not partakers of her sins, and that ye receive not her plagues. For her sins have reached unto heaven, and the Most High have remembered her iniquities. Reward her even as she rewarded you, and double unto her, double according to her works, in the cup which she hath filled to her, double. And that's that Edom, that her that eat is Edom.
Yep.
You know, in Lamentation, that's 4 that you were saying,
yeah,
that you mentioned, I get it.
Yep. Is America, that's Esau's country.
Lamentation 4:21. Rejoice and be glad, O daughter of Edom, that dwelleth in the land of Uz. The cup also shall pass through unto thee. That's that cup again.
Yeah.
That cup also shall pass through unto thee. Thou shalt be drunken and shall make thyself naked. The punishment of thine iniquity accomplished, O daughter of Zion. He will no more carry thee away into captivity. He will visit thine iniquity, O daughter of Edom. He will discover thy sins.
Yep.
Got him.
And that's what's coming too, man. Part of that discovering the sins, that's all these people out here doing this work, teaching everybody, waking people up, exposing this devil.
Expose them.
Because now we in the age of information. Now we got all kind of access to information out here.
That's right.
You can't get on YouTube without seeing videos about conspiracy theories and the government, the Illuminati, secret societies.
That's why your boy Rockefeller was fucked up. I think it was the Rockefeller, the Rothschild, the
it was the
West Virginia.
Yeah, dude from West Virginia, senator from West Virginia.
Uh huh.
Yeah, was that David Rockefeller? Not David. John Rockefeller. Yeah, he said that. Creating the internet was the worst thing we ever done. Yep. Pretty much.
Yeah, he see their downfall.
Yep, it is their downfall.
That's right.
This is only until the internet came out is this word was to be able to be spread like that.
Yep.
So I learned the truth just from the internet.
That's how we all did, you know.
Yeah.
You know. That's how we grown in the truth is through the internet.
Yep.
If you were woken up through the internet, those that was woken up on the streets, they go to the internet to be enlightened more.
Plus we get all these software tools off the internet.
That's
for
right.
Different Bibles, electronic Bibles.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying? Concordances, like the Blue Letter Bible, you gotta have the internet to use that. You can get one on disc too, but pretty much everything relies on the internet.
Damn right.
Studying history on Wikipedia.
Etymology dictionary.
YouTube, all kind of endless documentaries on YouTube to learn from.
That's the Most High.
Yeah, the Most High set the internet up.
That's right.
He set it up so we can get this knowledge, not for nothing else.
Watching some bestiality.
Yeah, the internet was not created for porn, contrary to popular belief.
Contrary to popular belief. That's right.
That's what it's for.
Watching porn, posting porn videos, bukkake videos. That's some funny shit, though. Some bukkake videos, man. And the internet's full of that shit. Bukkake videos.
There's probably more porn sites than any other type of, any other genre.
Got everything beat.
Got everything beat.
And now the porn industry is getting hit with curses because AIDS is starting to run rampant and disease is starting to run rampant through it.
Yep.
Porn industries and companies are shutting down. You know? Yeah, they were forced out of California because the motherfuckers don't want to wear rubbers, so
yep.
California passed laws for them to wear rubbers. They like, we got to here.
Nasty motherfuckers.
Nasty motherfuckers, man. Trifling as fuck, man.
And they all got shit, too.
Yeah, not that rubbers help none, but it's just the principle.
Every last one of those porn stars got something.
Yeah.
Got something.
Yeah, that's right.
Trust
me. Kiki made a video on YouTube how she talks about the infection she caught. Oh, nasty-ass Pinky. She said, nobody can judge me but God.
Oh, man.
I went off on that shit, man. You can watch the videos. Whew. And just read the comments.
And there's probably, like, supportive comments. Oh, that's my girl.
The only one that's against it.
That's my girl, though. I mean, she doing her thing, yeah. Though.
Pinky.
Getting paid.
Pinky.
I seen that hoe, man.
Pinky. That's her name, Pinky.
Should be Stinky.
Right, Stinky. Isaiah 51:20. Thy sons have fainted. They lie at the head of all the streets as a wild bull in a net. They are full of fury of the Lord, the rebuke of thy power. Therefore hear now this, thou afflicted and drunken, but not with wine. Thus said the Lord, power, the Lord, and thy God that pleadeth the cause of his people. Behold, I have taken out of thy hand the cup of trembling, even the dregs of the cup of my fury. Thou shalt no more drink it again. But I will put it into the hand of them that afflict thee, which have said to thy soul, bow down that we may go over, and thou hast laid thy body as the ground and as the street to them that went over. That's the end of the chapter right there. So Esau got a lot to look forward to.
Slavery.
Right. A whole fucking lot to look forward to.
Straight into fucking slavery. We're going to enjoy rounding them up, too.
Yeah, that's going to be fun, man.
That's the fun.
We're gonna make it fun. Rounding them motherfuckers up. Like the one where it says how we're going to go in the clefts of the rocks looking for them motherfuckers.
Yep.
How they going to be hiding in holes and under the seas and out of space. They're going to be hiding everywhere. It's just
gonna they're going to be in outer space.
Right, right. It's going to be a pleasure, man, to go round these motherfuckers up, man. Like we were talking about when we started the video. We're talking about spiritual.
Right now, yeah, they like to send the cops for us. You know what I mean?
Right, right, right. Roop,
roop, yeah. Roop.
Roop. That's what you hear when a motherfucker pull behind you.
And you're like, goddamn.
Well, then they shine the bright ass light on you.
Yeah, try it. All that shit is designed to intimidate you.
Yep, yep. Wait till we start our intimidations. We're going to come floating up to these motherfuckers.
They're going to be begging too. So I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Yep, yep.
I'm sorry.
Yep.
Nah, ain't no sorry. Sorry didn't do it. Remember that one?
Right, right. Like, they continue to oppress us with a continuing stroke, man. They don't let up. It's just continuing.
Yep.
These cops, man, they don't clock out. There ain't a time you walk out on the street and the clock, the hour of the day, that night, there ain't no cops. There's night shift, morning shift, day shift.
The nighttime's the worst time to drive, because then you the only one on the street.
Yeah.
You're like a...
easy to search out then. Damn.
You're like a tuna fish swimming in a school of sharks. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's damn right. Yeah.
It's dangerous to drive alone at nighttime. You the only one out there.
Woo.
Fucking faggot-ass cops.
It's Amos 9 and 1. I saw the Lord standing upon the altar. And he said, smite the lintel of the door that the post may shake, and cut them in the head, all of them. And I will slay the last of them with the sword.
All of them.
He that fleeth of them shall not flee away, and he that escapeth of them shall not be delivered. Though they dig into hell, thence shall mine hand take them.
Underground cities, there's videos with these motherfuckers got trucks delivering supplies to these underground cities, man.
Yeah, because hell is the ground.
Yeah.
Hell is not fucking... That proof right there is that hell is not a mythological place.
Yeah.
You know, underworld. Hell is the dirt. It's the ground. It's the dirt.
Everybody gonna burn forever?
Yeah.
The wicked gonna burn forever?
That's what...
Yeah, because you know the cities are deep, because some video got he's pointing out the air conditioning system. So, you know, deeper you go down, the hotter it gets.
Oh, yeah.
No air circulating. But dude was pointed out how the air, how they got a air system.
Yeah, they got the vents.
Yep.
Because they got escape routes for all the governors and everything.
Yep, yep.
Like
here in Columbus, they got, I think it's complete now. They built a giant tunnel. They said it's to help drain the waters when it rained, the sewage and all that shit.
Yeah.
But I think it's something else behind that, man.
Yeah, you know,
they finished it too. They had one of them giant drill things drilled under Columbus, man. I think it's an escape thing, personally. That's what
they say. There's underground tunnels to go from the East Coast all the way to the West Coast.
Yeah, that's what they say.
Giant. They said highways, networks of tunnels.
Yep.
And they can drive as fast as they want down there. There's no traffic.
Shit, them nukes gonna smash all that shit in.
Yep.
Them nukes gonna destroy all that shit.
Yeah, I've heard many reports. People say there's whole underground cities.
But they got
like actual streets. They got McDonald's and everything down there ready to go.
Yeah, they getting ready, huh? They preparing.
Yeah.
In their mind, they think it's, you know, we ready.
Man. And that's old news. That's seen that stuff on YouTube back in like 2006-7.
Got a haircut. That's unusual. Sister with her hair covered.
What?
Or with her hair covered.
Well, she was cute too. That's probably one of them high holy hoes. You can't tell her shit. Nigga, my hair covered.
Though they climb up to heaven, thence will I bring them down.
And what's that called? What's the Russian called? That space shuttle. Not space shuttle, but that shit they got up there, man.
The space station.
The space station. I can't remember the name.
That old one was the Mir, but I forget the new one is something.
That's what I was thinking about.
I forget the name of the new one.
Right. And what's America's called? Or are they borrowing theirs from Russia too?
I can't remember what it's called.
They borrowing rockets from Russia.
Yeah, they stopped. Russia supplies everybody's fucking shit.
That's crazy, ain't it? Going to their actual enemy for
what kind of madness is that?
Yeah, makes sense out of that. And right now, there's all kind of competitions. They're competing on the, for the contracts to who's going to build the next shuttle or rocket to deliver motherfuckers out there, man. They're actually right now competing for the contracts.
Yeah, they got private companies doing it now.
I can't remember the dude's name either, man.
Yeah, that one dude from Virgin.
Virgin, that's right. That's one.
What's that faggot's name? You know who it is.
I can't remember. He got them commercials.
Yeah, you know, everybody knows who that guy is. I can't remember his name.
He a Jake too. I can tell you a Jake.
Richard something, Richard Bronson or Bronson. That's Charles Bronson's cousin. Yeah. It's
like, nah. $1 billion contracts too. Don't make $1 million. $1 billion contracts.
Man, but he got so much money that he can, you know. You get to a certain point, you making so much money, you don't pay taxes or nothing.
Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's fucked up. The rich don't pay shit, but the poor do. More oppression.
Taxes, the word tax means a heavy burden. It's a tax. When you run in, when you run 5 miles, you feel taxed when you're done, you know?
Taxed.
Your ass got taxed. Like, yeah. You wear someone out, you tax. You're like, I taxed that ass. You say that to a woman after you tax, you know what I'm saying? She feeling spent. It means you ain't got nothing left. They call it, they tell you what they do to you, taxes.
Everybody hate the tax collectors. Everybody hate the government.
But they always pay it, though.
Internal revenue, they hate them.
But why do they pay them if, you know, they don't like it?
And them motherfuckers got the power to come get your ass and haul you off to jail.
With guns, too. You don't comply, they'll kill you.
Yeah. That's crazy. A tax collector on fucking certified gun carrier.
Fucking faggot shit, man.
Right, right.
Like, I give a fuck about this piece of shit civilization.
That's why it's gonna get destroyed.
Yeah. There's your girl.
Big head, too.
That's a Stewie. Oh, that's wrong.
Big head.
That's messed up, man. She can go home and cry now.
Right, she's too dumb. I mean,
like you can go home. I look like Stewie.
Okay.
I should have got our camera excited.
She didn't stick around long enough to hear that.
That's
it's good to hurt bitches' feelings though sometimes.
Yeah. Bitch got too much makeup on.
Yeah.
You know,
she was ugly
vex
ass.
Vex your spirit for the day.
Yeah.
Vex it. Somebody lifted them up after they done dropped the loads of nut all over her face and shit.
Somebody, you so beautiful.
You rubbed it in here. You fine as hell. You sexy. Zoom in on the camera and shit. They can see the nut drying up. You might see a few swimming around. Shit. Nasty bitches.
These dudes will say anything to these hoes.
Yeah, and they love hearing it too.
The compliments.
Rather they make it look, they look stupid as fuck, but you damn look hot. Damn.
And they'll say it in public, too.
And the motherfucker behind the scenes, behind the camera, jacking off for the next load to drop.
Oh, man.
Because that's what they be nasty. A whole group of motherfuckers in the room jacking off to drop loads on a bitch. That's some nasty shit, man. And they're all looking at each other, getting turned on and shit.
And even if they don't actually do that, they pretty much still doing that.
Yeah.
Because you just went on a date with a girl. But in all reality, you just like the fifth dude in line. There's a whole line of dudes. I mean, you don't see the line, but it's there.
But it's there.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, that's foul.
The line is there.
This place has to be fucking destroyed.
It's gotta go.
It has to go, man.
It should have gotta go soon.
What's it called? A woman had multiple lovers or whatever. It caused like a unbalanced bacteria in her vagina and shit.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's called like BV or something.
It caused a chemical imbalance.
Yep. Vaginosis.
Vaginosis.
That's what it's called, bacterial vaginosis.
Damn.
And majority of all these women catch it. All of them catch it. And it causes that smell. That's just another one.
Hey, they think nothing's wrong with that, you know?
And they don't label that as a venereal disease, though. It's not in the venereal disease list. But it affects the man also. But it's not in the venereal disease department. Bacterial vaginosis, that's common as fuck.
That's nasty.
And it's a funky ass fucking smell. Fish smell. That's just one of the things that causes the fucking pussy to stink.
All from adultery.
Bacterial vaginosis. And the doctors like write them a prescription. The doctor don't write them one prescription. The doctor write them a prescription that you know how it has on the bottle. So many refills.
Yeah.
And it'd be 12 refills.
Damn.
You know. just cure it. She don't write a prescription just for that one time. He gives them a prescription for many a times because they know they're gonna catch it many a time.
Wait, but you're a, but you're really a, you're a misogynist because you don't like seeing women catch diseases
right,
and shit.
Right, something wrong.
That
with
means you.
You
hate women.
Right.
Right.
Yeah.
And you're oppressing women because you're not letting them do what they want. That don't even make no sense.
No, it don't make no fucking sense. Oh, wait a minute, bro. You ain't got no degree to be speaking on that.
I do not have a degree.
You ain't got no degree to be speaking on that.
I ain't got a degree.
So we gotta change the subject, huh?
Shit.
Yeah, no business speaking on a trifling bitch.
Nope.
Shit. You don't need a degree to smell something and know something wrong. But that's pretty much their logic behind all this. That's their answers to it. Dumbasses. Fucking stupid motherfuckers.
Huh.
I hate a stupid motherfucker. Ain't nothing worse than a stupid motherfucker.
Well, we got a lot of them.
A stupid motherfucker that wants you to be stupid right along with him.
Fuck that. Yeah, that's a, what's
stupid,
that?
Stupid.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's like going mountain climbing with a bunch of dumbasses. And one of them fall, you all fall together.
Right, and you all connected to the same
shit. Yeah, you all connected to the same shit. They would try to break.
Shit. Shit. I ain't trying to make a team with a two-third motherfucker.
Hell
man.
No.
League,
you,
what you gonna call it? League up, team up with a two-third motherfucker?
I get that Second John 10. We might as well get that.
You got it. 2 John 10?
Yep. I think it's 10, right?
2 John, not St. John.
Yeah, 2.
What says that?
Huh? You know that scripture, right? That means don't hang around two-thirds. It's a two-thirds scripture. Yeah. This is what happens if you hang around two-thirds.
If there come any unto you and bring...
Yeah, that's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
This is 2 John 10. If there come any unto you and bring not this doctrine, receive him not into your house, neither bid him God speak.
Yeah, keep going. There's more to the next one.
Okay. For he that biddeth him Godspeed is partaker of his evil deeds.
See? Yeah, so if you kick it like you just said, if you can't be joining forces or teaming up with two-thirds.
Joining forces.
That's
it.
If people ain't teaching the same exact thing we're teaching, we ain't supposed to be hanging out with them.
Mm-hmm.
You know, going on adventures together.
Right. Two-thirds have you caught up in some serious shit,
and some shit.
Woo!
I got this scripture I gotta look for it, though.
They will have you caught up in some shit.
You're supposed to tell them to go fuck themselves.
Damn right. They have your ass in the county jail sitting down, making collect calls home. Mom, dad, whoever the fuck, can you bid me out? Bond me out. My bonds was only $1,500.
Yeah, if you ain't in jail, or they have your ass in the back alley with a bullet in your head.
Right, they're beat down.
Yep. That's what hanging out with two-thirds will get you.
You remember how Dave got beat down?
Oh, by the cops?
Yeah, and the next month, half a year, he was out here coming out here living.
Yep.
He was that fucked up for months. He was limping.
They beat the hell out of him.
They beat the shit out of him.
The cops did that? I thought he
said
he made up something. You know he was lying.
I didn't know what.
Yeah, I remember he did say the cops did it, though.
Something happened to him.
Yeah, but he was probably talking shit to the
He didn't want to tell us the whole story.
Yeah, being totally disrespectful. You know, he was being a mama boy, out of line, ignorant as fuck. And I think that's the night he was out with his mom.
It was.
And was it one?
It was on a crack deal.
Yep, that's what it was. That's personally what I believe.
No,
yeah, right, it was. I'm with you, bro.
But you
beat
can't.
His ass.
Fuck, two-thirds will get you nowhere real fast.
Get you hurt. Yep.
That goes with anybody, too. You got all these other Israelite groups. If they're not teaching the same thing as us, fuck them. They are two-thirds, too. Just because they got Bibles don't mean
that. They don't mean shit.
They don't mean nothing. Because if people's out here teaching some bullshit, we're not supposed to be God bless you. If someone tells you like Cornelius is an Edomite, you're not supposed to say God bless you, brother. You know what I'm saying? You're supposed to wish death upon that motherfucker.
Love you, brother. God bless.
He's like,
love you and God bless.
Put a curse on his ass.
I found it. This is Sirach 8:15. Travel not by the way with a bold feller.
Oh, that's when we was looking for that last week.
lest he become grievous unto thee, for he will do according to his own will, and thou shalt perish with him through his folly.
Thou shalt perish with him through his folly.
His wickedness.
Yep. Hey, go keep going. There's more to that.
That's nice right there. What is that? Where is that?
Sirach 8.
Okay, and, okay.
Well, I was trying to find that last week, man.
That's nice right there, bro.
Especially hanging out with these little young punks. They think they gangsters and shit.
Yeah, they think they gangsters.
They dumb as hell.
Stupid.
They dumb. They got no... They gonna get caught up in some shit.
A nigga like that got a very limited vocabulary.
And very,
know what I'm saying?
Yeah, very, yeah, know what I'm saying? Then, though, for real, though. Yeah,
right, that's
dough. Right. Yeah, yeah, dough.
Yeah, nigga. Nigga,
yeah, nigga.
Yeah, nigga, nigga. Nigga. Yeah, that's right. That's right.
Yeah, they got, they might know what, 200 words tops? I mean, really, they got a very limited vocabulary.
Stupid motherfucker.
They, yeah, if you don't, every word ain't dough, and they can't understand you.
Know what I'm saying?
No, I'm saying.
That's why they reject this simple knowledge, but it's easy for them to understand. And that's another reason why they hate us, because they can't understand why they can't get something that's simple, so simple, man.
Yep.
You know, we comprehend it perfectly.
Yep.
But they know it's something simple, and they hate us, and they can't understand it, man. That's why they make up all kind of bullshit, because they pride on it. What is that?
You got more to that? Read more to that.
Yeah.
God likes that.
16, strive not with an angry man, and go not with him in a solitary place.
Yeah.
For blood is as nothing in his sight, and where there is no help, he will overthrow thee.
Yeah, he'll overthrow you.
And once he'll walk behind you and be behind you and catch your ass off guard.
Because killing ain't nothing for these motherfuckers.
Blood? Like
yeah, that ain't nothing. They kill people just to get that, he'll kill a motherfucker for a bag of weed.
Yeah.
And not even think twice about it. It's like a nut, yeah, for a blunt.
For a blunt.
And that's just an everyday thing to a lot of these fools out here. And then they brag about it. They rap Facebook about it.
Yeah. Posting on Facebook, they dumb asses.
They'll make raps. Yeah, they'll post a post on Facebook showing you how they did it.
They'll go in there with their GoPro and video tape.
Yep. So hip hop star, what's it called?
World star.
Yeah.
And they do, they post it. And they find themselves in jail. I read that shit every week.
I was watching a video someone put together about all these Chicago rappers. And there's a shit ton of rap, like a big rap scene out in Chicago. And they all just rap about murdering people and killing. And then they go through this whole video and show you which rappers are shot, which ones is locked up. And like they all really doing this shit they rapping about.
Yeah.
So they really just some grimy motherfuckers. Yeah. And they all end up dead or in fucking prison.
A whole nation of Barabbases.
And yeah, no, none of them make it.
No.
They, you know, they just dead by what? 20.
Oh, mama screaming though. He was such a good boy.
He was so good. Everybody loved him.
Yeah.
If everybody loved him, why come someone shot his ass?
Blew his ass away.
Chief Keith's faggot ass. Heard that he had sex with what's his name? DMX.
Oh, he bragging about it.
Yeah.
So,
Chief Keef died.
Had sex with DMX?
No.
Oh, that's about to say. That's like, what the fuck?
Yeah. And he's bragging about it.
I
think that's a new video, too, that he put up. It ain't no more than a year old or something. It's new, ain't it? I remember watching it.
Oh, that's funny. Stitches called out the game. He was waiting on the game outside the club. And Gang came out and knocked him out.
Oh, wow. For real, Gang? Gang, the faggot ass brother.
Yeah, he's a rap. He's a faggot too, wasn't he?
Yeah.
But Gang's the one that said...
He seems like a faggot.
He was the one that said... they got a video of the Game talking about 50 Cent. And the other dudes, it wasn't that G-Unit. And he said that, I was like, I knew that they was about to kick dude out because he didn't want to suck the dude's dick. And he's like, I told him I don't get down like that. And I don't do that faggot shit. Ooh. But they like, you got to see the video. He pretty much tell you that 50 Cent and all them other dudes was blowing each other and doing faggot shit.
Why Young Buck quit, true. Because he wasn't doing that shit.
We know it's true. We already know it's true. You know? Man, that's madness, man. You can just tell just by looking at it.
They'd be on the cover of the magazines with their shirts off,
and
feeling themselves.
Him and Dr. Yep. Dre, two known faggots.
That's some faggot shit.
And they
shit.
Cover themselves up with them makeup, they thinking they with them tattoos and shit, thinking they covering their sins up.
Yeah.
And that's what they do. They t- tattooed all the fuck, inked all the fuck up, thinking they're covering their wickedness up, man. And
every Eminem
that's just
video,
revealing them more.
Every Eminem video, he dresses in drag.
Damn.
Yeah, Eminem dressed in drag from his very first video. Hi, my name is video. Yep, he was wearing a goddamn dress from day one.
Man, that's fucking madness, man. That's Israel for your ass, man. They
do
become super freaks.
They be like, oh, I gotta do.
Just nasty.
They be
just,
like, yeah, all I gotta do to get famous is to suck a dick.
That's it.
Right.
My uncle taught me that. You know, Tupac said one of his songs. My uncle used to touch me. I never told you that. That's what he said in his rap.
Oh fuck! I gotta look that one up.
He took ballerina lessons, didn't he?
Yeah, they got videos of him doing ballerina or some shit. Mm-hmm. They got him on video having sex with a blow up doll. Doing some faggot shit.
Hell yeah. Esau just...
Because Tupac was very feminine.
Yeah. He was mama's boy.
He played that thug part a lot, but you watch a lot of those interviews he did, with, especially around with the white people interviews. Yeah, he talked pretty gay. He sounded pretty fucking... Drake. Goddamn twinkle toes.
Yo, Drake,
where's... I just want to kill him myself, man. I just want to kill him.
That's all right. I don't even know that much about him.
Doing that interview, and he was talking about Lil Wayne. He was like, "Oh my God, Lil Wayne!" Like,
oh my God.
I don't know how that shit gets so fucking popular, man.
Oh my God!
People support that shit.
Yeah.
Well, then you know the so-called Jew owns everything, so they can lie to you about record sales and everything. Tell you something sold 5 million when it ain't sold but 20.
Yeah, that's what they're doing with
shit.
That's what they're doing with
they
that one white girl.
Yep.
Now.
Adele.
Yeah, that's what they're doing with her. And I still ain't found one motherfucker that got the CD yet, man.
Yeah, because I heard him talking about on the radio that she's breaking records. Yeah. That shit's fake.
I don't even know what the fuck she's saying. She do look good, though.
They're trying to force it on us.
I can tell that Jake bitch is looked at. I like to have it. I got to put her picture on my phone now. Adele do look good. And she got a cute voice, but that's all computer shit that got that shit going, making me kind of all good, though. But she do sound good, though.
Yeah, them hoes can't.
But I still ain't found a song that I like of hers.
Ain't none of these hoes can sing. They ain't doing it all the way like Aretha Franklin.
Hell no.
You ain't going to never see no big old thick woman like Aretha out no more. You know what I mean? Everything's got to be perfect.
Sculpt perfect, yeah.
You know what I mean? So-called perfect.
You market it better if they
Yeah.
Just like Jennifer Hudson lost all her fucking weight. Now that bitch look good. Monique, the crazy ass, loud, no good, obnoxious, fat comedian bitch.
Oh, I hate that bitch.
She lost all her weight, you know.
I hope she lose her life.
You're right. Drop dead. I hate a woman like that. I hate a woman like
her. It was even worse than hers, looking at goddamn Whoopi Goldberg.
Oh, that man.
That big bitch ain't even got no eyebrows.
I still believe that's a man.
She got to be.
Yeah, I still believe that's a man.
You know she had been doing all kind of voodoo and black magic.
Her and dude that used to be on Cheers that she was married to.
Tell me she's not a witch, though.
Yeah, she is a witch.
You can tell she's, like, high level.
Yep.
I be watching, looking at some of the jewelry and shit she be wearing. She wearing all kind of talismans.
Yep.
Ain't she on The View?
Yeah, that view, some evil shit. That shit is wicked as it could be.
That's their logic, man.
That's the most wickedest. You talking about busybodies. That's like busybody on a national level.
And they always bickering with each other.
Yeah, just bickering.
They don't get along.
Nah, it's just a foul. You want to break the TV when you see that shit.
I ain't never watched that
shit. Nah, I ain't watching that shit.
I just accidentally turned to it.
I think I may attempt to watch it and change it.
But you got to think these dumbass hoes watch it.
Yeah. That's why they're able to stay on there.
I think Charlie Sheen was on it one day or something.
Oh, fuck.
I remember when Tim Tebow was on it.
All right, that big faggot. Oh, Tim Tebow. He broke up. Well, his girl left him or something. He was with some famous bitch. I forget the bitch's name. But she left him because he wouldn't have sex with her because he wanted to wait till marriage. I tell you how, he's got to be a faggot.
And I got a picture of him kissing some nigga on the field.
He's got to be a faggot.
Yeah.
Who going to pass up some fine ass...
Lip to lip.
Talking about we got to wait. Where in the scriptures does it say you got
to
have a ceremony?
You to suck that cock.
Right.
If he knew the Bible, he would know... that when you have sex with a woman, then you become married.
Stupid.
Tim Tebow is a big faggot.
That's a result of being in these churches, man. Churches fuck your head up.
I'm
fuck your head up, man.
They always try to say, Tim Tebow's fighting against the Illuminati.
He's right.
That's why they won't let him play.
Right, right.
Man, he ain't fighting. He's walking hand in hand with him. What the fuck are they talking about?
Yeah, they're trying to say he got blackballed.
Yeah. Then why is he getting paid on TV?
He worked for ESPN.
Yeah, exactly. Walking around talking like a big faggot.
Getting paid.
Try to say Michael Jackson was fighting the Illuminati.
Yeah.
Man, these people are crazy. They said Michael Jackson's still alive. He tricked the Illuminati.
Oh, same with Tupac.
Oh, Tupac's that. Oh, Dabu 7 said he's down in Cuba.
The Illuminati.
I haven't yet found that video yet.
The Dabu? Yeah. Hey, he got a video. He said, see, there's Pac right there. He was in New York during Occupy Wall Street or something.
Biggie together in Chicago.
These people were actually like worse and worse, man, with their wisdom. Yeah. Ain't nobody prophesying nothing. Ain't nobody condemning nothing.
Hey, that's what Corinthians says. Where is the disputers of this world?
Yeah.
What's that? First, we read that last week. 1 Corinthians, first chapter. Where is the disputers of this world?
Oh, yeah, the wisdom. I'm talking about the wisdom. Why?
Yeah.
Let me get that, bro.
These fools out here ain't disputing shit. I don't want to hear him complain about nothing. If you ain't disputing, you ain't allowed to complain.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, they're invalid. They're not valid
disputing
complaints.
Disputing about the Buckeyes not making it to the championship.
That's what they're complaining about.
Man. Yeah. Oh, you know, it was a sad day. Yeah, when the Buckeyes, they didn't make it to the national championship. Yeah. Oh, they get ranked. What did they rank them? Number 6 or 7? Ranked them number 7. So it's like, you might as well say that the president got assassinated or something. That's how serious they take this Buckeye shit.
Yeah, they're fucked up.
There's a bunch of guys throwing balls.
Exactly. Bending over, sticking their hand between each other's asses. Wearing tight-ass pants. But that's not faggot shit. We're not supposed to talk about that.
Yeah, you don't have a degree, bro. You don't have your master's or your doctrine. Well, neither one of us even got an associate's.
Nah.
That's an associate's degree. That's the lowest one. Or your high school diploma.
Oh, diploma, that's not a degree, I guess.
Right, what? Right.
You don't get, that's not a degree. You're not initiated yet.
GED. That's just your belt. Once your you get your belt, then you get degrees.
Here you go. This is 1 Corinthians 1:19. For it's written, I will destroy the wisdom of the wise, and will bring to nothing the understanding of the prudent. Where is the wise? Where is the scribe? Where is the disputers of this world?
Yeah, where are the disputers of this world? The only one disputing anything is us.
Out being faggots. That's the dispute. Yeah, out being faggots.
Now this tree looks like it's 100 years old.
I'm sure it is.
How big is it?
They're out enjoying the new laws that Esau's passing, that faggots can do whatever the fuck they want. That's where the disputers are. They're up in these motherfucking temples downtown and on campus sacrificing motherfuckers.
It's a law,
whatever they're doing.
And this law college right here, ain't it? Mm-hmm, oh, yeah, Cop, right. Mortz. Yep.
Remember the blind girl? Probably got hit by a bus.
Yeah.
We ain't seen in a couple.
Named after Mortz. You know that's a so-called Jew.
Mortz. Yep, sure is.
Anything that ends with an itz is no goddamn good. If it ends with an itz or wits, stay away from that motherfucker. I'll tell you that right now. Anything that ends with the levy, a itz, or a ski, or what else is another one?
Berg.
Berg, yeah, stay away from that shit.
Them Jew attorneys and judges and shit, man, they don't go to school. They were just giving them positions, man.
Well, if they do go to school, they don't. They just automatically passed, yep. Pushed through.
That's right.
Even George Bush. Come on, man. He graduated from Yale. Yeah, come on, man. Come on.
Oh, Chris Brown he's a member of Scott's older brother. He's a judge now.
Oh, that's a frightening prospect.
Imagine that.
I bet if he saw one of his old friends come in the courtroom, he'd probably give it to him worse.
Yep.
Like, you motherfucker.
It's common pleas. I don't know what common pleas is.
Common pleas court. That's the common shit. That's the most lowest shit where we go.
Yeah.
Common pleas court. That's where we go.
That's probably for civilian Civil court? Is that civil court?
Common pleas is where we go traffic, play traffic.
Oh, okay.
Do traffic stuff, little fines, walking, seatbelt, walking, jaywalking.
What kind of faggot shit is that, jaywalking? That's an actual law.
Right. Urinating by a tree in public.
That's faggot shit, man.
You know, you by a tree, trying to conceal yourself so nobody can see you. The cop, whoop, got you, buddy.
You've been fine if you done that out in the open, but you just pissed on that tree.
Yeah, you got your little nigger getting out.
These cops are a bunch of faggots, man. Anybody who takes up for the cops, they're
fucking a piece of shit.
Yeah, fucking.
You shit, you just a no good goddamn devil.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck how good this cop claims he is.
Right.
Or how?
Yeah, yeah. They be making videos. Cops handed this homeless man a pair of boots.
Man,
that shit was ragged and planned.
Yeah, that's publicity stunts.
Right, right. Got the camera there and everything. The cop.
Oh yeah,
cheese
what
the
scriptures say, make not the alms known amongst men.
Oh, there you go.
There you go. Cut. Cut.
Yeah, there ain't no such thing as a good cop.
Right.
But I know this good cop, though. No, you don't.
No, no, motherfucker.
He wouldn't be a cop.
The bitch always quick to say, yeah, I used to fuck with a cop.
And that's far we talking about cops, and look what comes by.
Give him the bird. Yeah.
Fucking faggot.
Faggot ass old shoes.
What you guys teaching?
Just yesterday.
About your fucking slavery?
You keep asking us that question like that.
Just yesterday, the cop on Channel 10 or whatever up in Delaware County, a sheriff, posted pictures with his bitch giving toys for tots. Like she's some righteous ass.
Man, fuck. Yeah, fuck that shit.
You saw, we thought she was dead.
They need to give fucking. Fuck giving toys for tots. They should give them. They should give them arsenic. Give them some poisoned cookies.
Right, right, right. Motherfuckers. Whereas the disputers of this world have not the Most High made foolish the wisdom of this world? For after that, in the wisdom of the Most High, the world by wisdom knew not the Most High. It pleased the Most High by the foolishness of preaching to save them that believe.
That's the point, man. And people, they say this is foolishness, what we're doing.
It is. It's some fun foolish shit to do, too.
Yeah.
And we're out here having balls.
Cause how many people you know will come out here, wear these garments, you know what I mean, and stand out in public on the corner?
Right.
Man, you just say, if you got a woman, you should look at, a woman to leave you for doing that.
Year round, too, bro.
Oh, year round?
Year round.
She'd be like, someone's going to see you.
Right. I'm ashamed.
Like, no shit, a whole lot of people's going to see me.
That's the whole point.
I am not afraid.
That's the whole point. That's the whole point.